This school year is uncharted territory for just about everyone. Whether your child is learning remotely or in school at least part of the time, we have some tips to make the transition a bit smoother. Number one, ask for help and give it too. If you're having technical difficulties, let your child's teacher know. And if you're a Zoom wizard, you might offer to help others in the class. Number two, balance consistency and flexibility. Routines are beneficial for kids, but in these times, an ability to be flexible is also important, especially when dealing with the unexpected. Number three, take advantage of breaks. Stay off screens during class breaks. This will help reduce eye strain and give kids a chance to recharge. Number four, keep an eye on the big picture. Your kids are still learning to learn. The organizational skills and time management will come in handy as we all get through this together.